Chats, are you ready for the relentless punting of old Jimmy B? Poor boy.
We'll be right back.
Oh, it begins again, boys. It begins again. Yeah, poor little Jamble. Getting ruined. In Wreckfest. Hey guys, Jambly Wambly Woo here. A bit too chill for what's about to happen. Welcome back to another YouTuber stream where we murder each other. I know how much you guys love the murder.
Sound resumed.
Hello.
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 So I'm joined by my fellow war wagon enthusiasts, Bailey and Nate.
Darling.
Stop that. Now, if you're unfamiliar with how these things go, basically for the last couple of years,
leave him alone.
We've done a little Christmas punting. Today is no exception. We have a list of absolutely terrible YouTubers taking part in a bit of a Wreckfest Jamboree. Who have we got? Let me get the list out. We've got Babbly 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 Babbly. Oh, that's not what we've got. Okay, well, we've got one thing here, chat. Not sure how I feel about this, but I'll share it with you anyway. How do I use this? We have this image, which I think sums up how these events tend to go for me.
Oh,
that's me, just young. That was me in my earlier years, you know, just finding myself.
Posted the server info in the Discord.
That image got shared in the Discord earlier. I mean, am I not wrong? Am I not wrong how this is how these things go?
Yeah, it's a little too meta though, isn't it?
I'm not seeing enough mint green jeans.
We'll bring them out. So, in this series, or I say series, a couple of races, we have Actual Vision. Bailey, wow. Corey Coyote, Chris Hay, Culinary, F1 Ellie, GoPro Lopez, Hayden Gullis, Jardier, some guy called Jimmy Brandlebent, Matt Malone, Maxime, Misha, Apex Misha, Nate Lupson, or loser, Quirk, Random Cool Sign, Sir Fock, Marmaduke, Tomo F1, Tricky, UKOG Monkey, Valentine, Zell, all the boys.
Hey.
All the boys together. So it's going to be a it's going to be an interesting one, I think.
Message.
Wait, where are these details? I need to join the server quick, chat. Where is he posted this shit?
Event info in the Discord.
Oh, like it's got a big red icon on it.
There's two text channels. I'm like, where is it?
Oh my god.
Okay. So we are using the gamepad today because I just can't bother to get sweaty, basically. Let's have a browser. How do I search these again?
We casually wait for Jimmy to show it on the stream, obviously.
Oh, I'm above. I know, mate. Don't worry. I even did a test to see if I would show the AMS on stream when I was doing the puzzle for that.
Pre-rehearsed.
The plus for AMS, at least, is everyone would have got a mismatch if they tried to join and get kicked out.
How do you search again on this?
I just had to sort by name and found it that way. Oh, I did exactly what you... I was trying to find... Hang on, where can I just filter the name? Nah.
Lucky there's only a few servers.
Yeah, just a handful. Sorry.
There's one called Jizzfest. Can we join that one instead?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, by the way, to
no,
Sick.
No.
Sick M, and also to Jacko for becoming members. Hi, guys. Sorry, I was just trying to find this. What's the password for this? He says, please show the password on stream. Okay. I don't want to play with the wheel. It's not like this game is okay with a wheel, but there's gonna be a lot of driving, a lot of tryharding. So like, it's easy to do like this. How we doing, guys? Good to see you. Sorry, I've not had the best couple of days, so my brain's not quite in it 100%. But I wanted to at least do something that would be nice and fun and hopefully make me feel like less shit. So that's what we're doing this today and hanging out with my boys in TeamSpeak. We also have every other YouTuber that existed.
Twat. Some people say he often races like
I think isn't that the same as last year?
I like now he's putting it into
practice. Daniel Cooper, thank you mate for the fiver. Only one Murray today. What a shame. Your first sim racing setup, nice dudes. Welcome to sim racing. I will be your guide. No, you don't want that, trust me. All about that TeamSpeak life, mate. Now chat, our car. Can I show you the car? This is our boy. This is our cutie. So we have Class C. Class C is the max you can have, 164. So we've gone for the War Wagon Nation. Both me, or Mine and Bailey all have the same car. Is my audio peaking? There is a chance it is.
Big vehicles to carry
do that.
Corpses around.
God damn right. I mean, we've got the coffin ready, see?
Yeah.
Carry the backseaters.
Mm-hmm. We should be wrecking in a more efficient manner.
So you bloody efficient.
I am really upset that the your next isn't spelt wrong. I
know.
That would just be perfect.
Be good if it was Y-O-U-R apostrophe. Like he's going backwards. But now he's putting it into like, practice. Failed punctuation as well. It's just poor spelling.
How do I say I'm ready? Oh, set ready. Says set ready. I'm ready, boys. Some people say he often races like he's going back. Thank you, Ryan, for the five. Cheers, dude. Ryan's nan's a legend. I was going to say she's the goat, but she might not understand that, you know. Might think she's actually a goat. Thank you, Jake. Get my CSODD. Nice. Oh, chat, do you want to see something? You want to see what I've got? Guess what I've got, chat. I like how the top right message is still from Flight Sim.
Malone a boner, and is it an icon?
It's got the eggplant, isn't it?
Just should just be Malone.
come on.
On my boner.
Ow! Ow! Get off me!
Malonas, Mabonas.
Okay. Just a casual rim.
Bonus for loners.
Oh. Ain't that just a mood, chat?
Shifting isn't 4K, though.
Oh, here we go. Here comes the money. Look at that.
Smells like paint.
I want you to use the shifter through the mic so loud that it clips the audio.
We get it, you're rich. I'm not rich, they just sent this to me. Chat, you can use it as a smart...
The look in your eyes.
Use it as a smartphone.
I can't.
Hello? You can use it as a... Like a little gun. Poo! And I would love to use it, but I haven't got a QR release through it, so I'm just going to lie around.
Jimmy Broadbent sells Fanatec gear with none of the features that it actually has. I heard a peep. I think we're starting.
I did.
Oh,
hang
shit.
On, I'm not. I've all tapped. Oops.
I'm ready.
Right, I'm recording this, so this should be good.
All right. Man, I'm really failing at the influencer thing here, aren't I? Not recording, not streaming.
Come on. Give me an influencer intro from Bailey. Come on.
Hell no.
What is up, guys?
What is up, guys? Peaked kettle here at his boiling point. ready to show you the next how to be good at cricket stream.
I got called out
by a
my
real
little
cricket team.
I got called out by the Australian cricket team
for actually acknowledging that England is shit.
Hey, what's that, my little teacups?
Oh no.
Don't you complain, Ice. No.
Okay, we're going to do it. So, chat, who we got here? We got GoPro, my boy.
I'm so not ready. Nope, I kept accidentally pressing the reset Carter track button earlier on, so that might be my first race.
Which one even is that? I forget.
It's a square on my PlayStation controller.
Some people say he often races like he's
Jake.
But now
he's
putting it into practice.
Don't give me that thickness. Thank you, Jake.
Oh, God. Let me go and...
Yeah, double check.
Now, SAP train couldn't come back, mate.
You're up AX. Okay, yeah, reset.
I don't know, I didn't organise this, so.
Reset. Left shoulder, okay, yeah.
Yo, I know he's busy smurfing and iRacing, man. This is the real shit here.
Call it ice smurfing at this point.
I mean,
kill me!
Please. I mean, Gavin, that wheel, I got that as a prize last February. Was it like a year ago? Was it this time last year I got this prize? This time last year I got that as a prize. And I received it 2 days ago. So. Oh! The Gran Turismo sample. I got a lot of time for that. So if we're we'll go for Boosted Boris, man. We gotta get Misha. He's new to the sim racing.
Welcome him.
Yeah, he's new to the sim racing scene, so we've got to
give him the satisfactory amount of love.
We'll give him a sort of like the sorority paddle.
Give Boris the punt he deserves.
The three-pronged attack from the war wagons.
No. Bailey, you're an influencer. You got to do it in your like. We're gonna take his tea bag. We're gonna strain it hard, chat.
Certified clipping moment right there.
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to be enthusiastic about something. Is this your way of just killing my like enthusiasm? Like, it doesn't actually clip at all.
You know what? I'm not actually that much of an asshole, but thanks for letting me know that is a viable strategy. I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah. I'm having a great day. No, you're not clipping, mate.
Probably set up my
sorry, Jimmy, can't hear you over all the static.
What? It's not quite, there's not quite the same as the Nürburgring moment.
Oh my god, yeah.
Thank you, Jam Consuming. Tesco the Cockatiel says hello. Hello, Jimmer. Hello, little cutie. Let's just kick Corey.
That seems fair.
How do I vote kick?
I don't know. Well, slash vote. No, never mind. Slash vote kick. There you go. Problem is, I think there's a vote already.
Yeah, trying to kick someone else.
Do it now. There we go. Come on, Nate. We're a team here.
How?
Slash right vote click. Kick.
Right so, click. Go on, kick.
Yeah!
Beautiful.
That's right. Good bullying. Good bullying, guys.
Setting the precedent early, okay. At least we can say we asked for it now when we get inevitably killed.
Right, who's going down?
Oh, God, I'm 4-3. Oh!
If you see a car,
culinary in the pig. Culinary in the pig. Get fucked, Pablo. Oh, get fucked, Luke.
You guys got nothing on the war
really
wagon.
Missed opportunity for no horns in this game, really, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, the child! Oh, no!
I'm trying.
Hill, I'm still going. That crash went on for a long time.
Well, they cartwheel it.
Bye, mate.
Need your help. Thank you. Thank you very much. What have I got a reset for? Oh.
Oh, there are some shit hours we got on there.
Forza Horizon moment.
Oh, it's Malone. Don't hate
that. Just murdered him.
Oh. Like he came to a sudden stop. But now he's putting it into practice. Oh, we're still. Sometimes you gotta just murder, alright? Oh, I've gone wide here.
Having a surprisingly quiet first race.
Yeah, I did a bit of punching. Did one. Had the reset, and I'm down here.
Oh, what's going on there?
There was just the early culling, and now everyone's in place.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see old Georgie. About to get war wagoned, mate. So this thing's got like a really powerful engine, but like it's super fat. So we can bully. There you go. See that nice, fair overtaking.
I'm witnessing a pig take on an R33 GTR. It's quite the sight.
Be nice to the R33, alright? It's trying its best.
It is, it really is.
Oh, these tryhards, come back.
Oh, the scent.
Oh! good line, Jimmy.
Going, motherfucker. Ain't no pigs coming second place.
That was a bit quiet.
It was. It's
yeah, underway. I wasn't really expecting it to be so calm.
So who are we going for next time? Zal, look at that absolute tryhard.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Really.
I'm not saying anything.
Wait, who's out in second there?
I don't know.
Maybe who's out in second?
Bloody disgrace.
I see culinary in second, but I don't know about you guys.
Has it happened already? We start turning each other.
No, I was talking about this before we started. I was like, oh no. How quickly, like compared to last time, do we just turn on each other?
Thank you, Jam. Again, thank you, Mason, for the
Go
five.
For your throat in round three.
I thought I was already off to the mappers. Oh yeah, I heard that the guys, this is actually a genuine rest in peace. The guy who designed the NA MX-5, the little cutie that we all know and love, I think died this week. Sad. Yeah, Misha did get killed. But we carry it on with the cutie, all right. Oh, you should have seen Malone's kill. Like, I just sort of very, very, very gently drove him into the wall, into like one, like the edge of like one of those concrete blocks, and he just came to an immediate stop.
I tried to do it to him off the start, but he wasn't. Maybe he thought you two were just that good of friends that you wouldn't have done it to him.
Ah, mate, all fair.
Friendship reevaluated.
Oh. He's got the fucking porta potty.
Oh, Ben! Boom!
Which one's break?
I don't know, man.
The car in front.
Oh!
It's happened! Everyone goes flat out in a turn one. Shock.
I gotta get Misha, man. Oh no, Chris Hayes dead! Oh, I just fucking got Ben! The big murder!
I've accidentally found myself in second. I don't know what's going on.
Let's go!
See, it just happens when sometimes Moses.
Just try
in front
hard,
of
man.
Try. It's like one lap in. Oh, I try hard.
Rock! Oh! Okay. That's like Monza T1, you little shitter!
What? I'll try and get him.
Marmaduke confirmed shitter.
Oh.
Oh no, he got me! You stay there, Misha! Oh no. So Ricardo does know that this is the end of his life, right?
Put my hand back there, Jimmy.
Kill Ricky. He's there.
Ass packed.
Run! Oh, I got him!
Nice.
Okay.
Oh. The worst bit is I just did that last lap. Didn't learn my lesson.
You ever heard of the game Car Rock, mate?
Yeah, I'm quite good at it.
I've got a winning participant up there.
Oh no, I've rolled it! Oh,
what's
it, no.
What's his straight line speed? What's his straight line speed, Nate?
Oh no.
I mean, it's missing the corner, then, is that?
Yeah, I was like, I wonder if I can. Nope.
No. Not again! Fuck! Ah, Jesus!
Well, that's what you get, isn't it? Tack the war wagon. You spin
in the
out?
War shaggin.
I nearly got lapped.
Oh, I missed him! Fuck!
Oh, Jimmy. You just did what I did, didn't you?
I was like, I'm gonna hit him, and just like, he was gone by the time I got to the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Barely gonna finish him.
Well, that sucked. Yeah, Chris, I did hear about that. Chris, did you hear... I said Chris, you did. Did you guys hear about that? Jean Alesi got arrested. Did you guys hear about Jean Alesi?
Yes.
Yep.
All I could think of the Mario going, oh, Jean.
The best tweet was the one that was underneath an article I saw earlier. poor old John Lacey now has as many arrests as race wins.
Sick burns.
No longer my dad. He's gone now. Disappointed.
Yeah. Forsaken.
So he got arrested, basically. So from what I understand, his
did I have top speed over you, did I?
His brother-in-law. Yeah, you were fucking eating along. His brother along, like,
yeah, I did what we were talking about. I just tanked up with
broke up with his like sister. And so his response was to get a massive firecracker and put it through his window.
I know that it fucking bogs, doesn't it?
On this thing, it's rubbish.
Yeah.
And it caused like a ton of damage.
As long as I'm in range of somebody.
So he got arrested.
Yeah, I put my gear ratio one notch down if you wanted to change that.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
It's a fucking option in the tune setting, mate. Come on.
Fuck off. Oh, I've changed the rear
Jim,
tower.
Jimmy's become a real life racing car elitist. You know, he's like, if I have to touch the setup at all. Shit game.
I'm too much of an elitist to touch the setup. I have peasants for that now.
I have slaves to do that for me.
Bring them in.
Little slaves come in and do their magic in the tuning screen.
Oh, God!
They want me to join them in voice. Maybe next round.
Oh. My brain can't take it, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I want my audio track to be discernible from anybody.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, baby, that was savage.
They all tried to move the war wagon, and then you succeeded. Hayden has left the chat.
Oh no! No! I'm losing to the sofa!
Despicable.
Oh no!
Been turned by the sofa!
Oh, Jared's over! No! Aiden's come back with a vengeance!
Not if we have anything to do with it. I can't catch up enough to ram it at the bastard.
Oh. You want to play that game with me? You want to play that game with me? I'm bigger than you! Oh, God!
It's fun when you build your car for this weight.
I still came out of that leading the pack. I did it again to Daz! He tried to turn! Yes, okay, good. We're free. Fuck it, go through. Oh, I can't! Oh! Chat, I thought I could go through. I could not go through. Ah! They're all... No! No! Oh.
Is that Jimmy there?
Fucking Misha, man. Absolute try hard. Sometimes, Misha, it just be like that. Oh, I missed! Yes! Yes! Okay, we finished. Misha's boosted Boris. Thank you, by the way, to Mr. Seely for the £10. Thank you, Mr. Seely, mate. Merry Christmas. Thanks for the great content. Thank you, man. There's going to be a bit less content over Christmas, as you can imagine. Maybe just vibing a bit. Had a lot of just really shit stuff happened in the last like couple of days or so. So I'm going to probably be chilling a bit. And just enjoying family. Full fat Christmas. Thank you, Ross. If you're not punting, you're not trying. Exactly. I want to go in there and give him a piece of my mind, all right?
All right. I wish you luck. Sound muted.
You're all a bunch of fucking tryhards, man. Yeah. You're all tryhards. No, Pablo, mate, ban...
Destroy Zoomer over the wall.
Ban the eSports driver. Get rid of the eSports driver, mate. Oh, I've just won a race in Wreckfest. Oh, look at me.
Yes.
You literally go for a look at his driver database. Now got a Wreckfest one of his account.
Absolute loser. Oh, what are you talking about?
Oh my god.
I just finished a race in Wreckfest. I'm buzzing, man.
Oh man, if you're driving with like 30% damage, if you have 100% damage, you can't even make like a first corner without losing the race.
Yeah, you've got to
never won before in Wreckfest. Hello, Jimmy.
Hey, now I've won before, I think, maybe. I don't know.
I don't think you have.
If I say I have, then I have.
I took a wrong t-shirt for today's race. It says, please stop in Torino.
Oh,
of course.
Malone, I know your mic's not on.
How much time you spent setting up your car?
Yo.
When I killed you in the first race, mate, I haven't laughed so much for so long. That was such a good kill.
Oh, it's a blast now.
Aiden is in the school bus, guys.
Why don't you want to start on the back of the
Luke!
Grid?
Oh,
I should have tapped up. Oh,
fuck!
No! Dance, oh, turn you!
Oh no, we have two
scores! What a hair, people!
I'm in the server!
This is why
I
stay out of this chat.
No way! No way!
Trick!
Oh! Oh!
Billy, your career is over! I'm in the lead! Oh no!
Goodbye,
I'm
Corey.
I'm not in the lead!
Oh my
God. Yo!
Oh! Oh, come on, let's push these two together.
One does not go.
How is this?
Wide, the whole lot.
Oh my God.
Oh, no. Have some more power, random! More power!
Took the Martian out there.
Right, there we go.
Oh, baby!
Oh,
no.
Hey,
which one's the break?
What the lie, Jimmy?
Yeah, that teacher Chris, wasn't it?
My handbrake doesn't work, damn it.
Oh, look at this absolute tryhard in the Ford. Go around you go, mate.
Going on.
Look at him, random.
Oh, there's a wall there, shit.
Sorry,
Chris. Oh, God. Going on.
Guys, Ben is in the lead.
Ben is in the lead.
Wait,
come
what?
On,
Ben's winning? What the hell? What?
Come on. This is for the non-esports sweats.
We have a code.
Oh,
oh, there are children on the bus.
I keep getting stuck on behind people.
Fair move, don't at me.
Beating figure right. For Jimmer.
No.
Ah, Pablo.
Okay.
Ben ruined it himself. Oh,
no,
oh shit out of this.
No, you need to die. Hard to die.
Fair move, that was a fair move, brother. Go on, Booster.
Come on.
I know it's loud. These guys talk a lot, all right? They're YouTubers, very small egos. Like.
No!
We all have something to prove.
Look, we know you're talking about Corey here.
Yes.
Hey, leave me alone.
Culinary has left the chat.
What was that?
Guys, I have nothing left in my chat.
We need to work together here.
Hold up, one of the mint squads weak leading. Get him!
I've already fixed it.
Now, Jared, mate.
Jimmy, don't do it!
Don't do it!
Oh my god.
I didn't even have to. Oh, shitters!
I think it's because.
Wait,
Ben's
is it a right here? Is it a right? I think it's a right
down.
Here. There you
no!
go.
It's a bit tricky out here. Oh, no. A bit of a handicap.
Oh, there's no corner.
I forgot.
Oh!
Nice,
Roger,
we draw one.
No! No!
We have to work together!
This is the worst game.
My car is completely ruined.
That's no different from usual, Max. Like, it doesn't matter what game you're playing. Like. Oh, Nate won! Nate won, what a sweat. What a fucking sweat.
Come on! Pablo! This is
Sound resume. Well, I just got killed for a race of audio.
Yes.
Also, Nate, you fucking sweat, mate.
I did it to beat Ben. That was the aim, right? To prevent him from winning a race, and that was my intention.
You fucking sweat.
Oh, fuck off, you wet wipe. Don't give me that shit.
Let me just tune my car before the race.
What do you mean, tune it before the race? It's been tuned since we last did this.
Oh, man. Oh. Oh, man.
Oh, Bailey in P7 as well.
Huh?
I think Jimmy's just salty because he can't bring it, you know?
I was coming to try and help.
I cannot bring it.
I hit a wall. I was like...
But the problem with the absolute room full of YouTubers slash Twitch streamers is everyone that wants to talk at once.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So you go in there, people scream at each
other.
Right? I am. What? You know, the funny thing is like Emily has been watching a lot of like makeup YouTubers recently, and I'm just like, I hate all these people. Like this sort of person, like the way they talk, like in such a weird sort of way. Oh, you know, I bestow my knowledge upon you because I'm charitable. You know, I mean, people like that. And I'm like, but I'm a YouTuber. Am I that? Like,
what, putting makeup on when you're racing? Yeah.
I mean, it's been a few years. But, like,
it's true, that is true, yeah.
Massey just gifted Nate the win.
Can I just state, how the fuck can you try hard when your vehicle is literally the weight of a house?
I know, right?
It's a wonder we have any chance to win.
It's just that most of these people suck, isn't
it? So I think, if anything, Nate, you're trying harder.
Yeah, God forbid I put any effort in. I'll blindfold myself for the next one. Right, Jimmy?
See, this is being a streamer. There is no effort. There's no effort.
No effort. All right, I'm closing my eyes. And by closing my eyes, I mean heat seeking onto the back of your bumper.
You'd be pleased to know it's a really tight
corner. Oh shit, you're behind me, never mind.
No. Oh, Charge is a shithead. Oh! This is the worst game. I've always said it's the worst game.
Go on, Nate, free, push,
please.
Oh! Come on. That's a shame. Oh!
Get off my nose, goddammit!
There you go. A nice...
I'll be honest, I sweat any game with a... the play on the pad. It's just a byproduct of playing it, I'm afraid.
Okay, here we go. Oh no, corners.
Oh, damn.
My greatest enemy!
I
got it. I got it. Oh, there's another point there. It's just... Being a shitter in these races is difficult, man. I missed him! Fuck! Ah! Oh, it's gone very wrong, chat! It's gone incredibly wrong! I just fucking died.
I've killed myself!
good move. Solid move. Certified Verstappen Hamilton cops moment. Sounds like something a sweat would say, Bailey.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm like, oh god, it's left, okay.
That is this game, isn't it? Oh yes, another murder suicide. Oh. Where's my protection, boys? What's going on?
Too busy, right? Racing.
I'm crashing. You're still behind me. I don't know, man.
I've got Jared in front of me here. This is a rare opportunity. He's 16, Bailey. Where are you?
I am 14.
Right. Okay, that's worse.
I might be first.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm slowing down.
I can see. Oh, so am I, but unintentionally.
Oh, hi, Johnny. Hey, man.
Thank you, Luke. Luke!
I'm slowing him down. Come on, where are you? Damn it.
Something happened with a rock.
How far behind are you? Damn it.
Good move. Verstappen, Hamilton, Saudi Arabia there, good move. I'm just trying to survive right now.
Having such a fun side-by-side battle with Chris and then I just yeet over a rock. That's calmer, I guess.
Oh, chat! I saw fire then.
Corey in his little sports car, look at it. Oh, it's a
sports
car. What a
shame. So you're saying you're saying that the Skyline's a sports car, baby.
Himself.
Is that what you're saying?
What is that, Skyline? Man.
Ah, yes.
Everything on a sports car.
Well, by Wreckfest standards, I guess it is. Yeah.
Some people say he often races like he's going backwards, but now he's putting it into practice.
I'm waiting for some last lap assistance.
I'm so far behind.
I might be waiting long, is what you're saying. Oh, Ben, you fucking numpty.
What's he done?
I was waiting for you guys and he saw his chance to get his payback, but he missed. I braked at the last second. Now his can is more representative of a tin can than a car.
There he is!
Oh, damn it, there was not enough speed! Oh, someone's dead.
Oh my
dead.
God, Jimmy. Pushing fire back there.
No!
Oh my god.
Sorry, I died.
Kill him! Come on!
Thank you, Jasper. It says this game is the realistic F1 experience. Killed by Ben. My life's over.
I tried, Jimmy. I tried in the first.
Oh, what happened? What happened to you, Nate?
I was killing people down the order. I just waited, and Ben took a punch at me because I prevented his win last round, and he missed with his giant brain. And headbutted straight into a wall instead. So that was fun.
That is, I want to change my stream title to that. Drive to Not Survive. Hey, Mike. Yeah, mate. Love a bit of drive tribe, mate. Let's change that, right. Drive to Not Survive. There you go. Drive to Survive.
I'm just trying to wind him up a bit.
Oh God!
Let's just smack talk everyone, right?
Well, we're getting beaten on anyway, so.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Oh.
Oh, I mean, fair enough. Oh, this is the worst day of my life. This is the worst day of my life.
Trying to do that, Jimmy. Is that you, Jimmy? Nate, no, it's Nate. Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh, rip.
I am a veggie. Get over, bitch!
Oh, yeah, pardon.
Die, Corey!
The double team. Get fucked. Oh, it's an amateur mistake, and you'll have to see. Oh, he's back, he's back, he's back, he's back. No, he ain't. Hello.
Hang on, Malone's leading.
What? Ooh! I got GoPros. Oh, they're all coming in.
Bloody hell! Oh dear, what am I? Oh god.
If I stay in him. Oh no, I became solid shit. Oh god! Bono, I have fallen!
Oh god, it's a combine!
Oh, I'm getting bullied while I'm getting bullied. Nate, do it. Sacrifice yourself for the Fire Nation.
All in good time.
Sacrifice yourself for the content, Nate.
No,
sacrifice yourself for the algorithm.
Use me, Bailey. Use me.
Come on, forwards. Come on. Up the inside here. Up
there
the
he
inside.
Is. There he is. There he is.
Go, 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 go. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm critical. I'm
dead.
Are we gunning, boys? Right, culinary.
Oh, combine!
Yeah,
I'm out.
Back.
I'm out, but I don't care. I'm out, but I don't care.
Worth.
Oh! No.
The bully! You just like lifted him off the ground!
That's what happened to the Velocity members here, mate. They get sent into the wall, alright?
Oh, man.
You get sent into the wall at velocity.
Oh, you've ruined it.
That's what they call me, the ruiner. That's my Tinder profile name, if I...
That's what Emily calls you as well.
The ruiner. Yeah, the ruiner. Prepare yourself for the ruiner.
Oh my god, I can picture you saying it now.
Like, in a dressing gown, like, this undone.
Crab walking into the room. Prepare for the ruiner!
And like just dangling down in the middle, like, you're crabbing.
It's just mount your friends physics style, you know, like
It's rotating.
Yeah, carry enough like round momentum and you get the thing cartwheeling.
God, turn into a slinky.
Sad. Slinky. Everyone loves slinky.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Thank you, Brian, for the 19 months. Breakfast is similar to how I get to work. Where's the man's working? Thank you, Higlack. This is Merry Christmas, you filthy animal, and you, cute chat. Oh. Jesus.
Oh God.
So, who are we killing next?
Oh yeah.
He's in the middle, by the way. He's in the middle.
It's only a matter of time before we get absolutely bored.
Oh no! No!
Oh God! Speaking of,
Marmaduke's changed his colour to try and blend in. He's mint as well. Kill
wow!
Him.
Fake mint.
Oh my fucking shame.
Hayden's dead, boys. Exactly.
Ah!
It's just the instant stops. They're the best ones, man. I mean, easy kill 72, you know, that's asking for really. Yeah, I'm a carball champion. Oh!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, it's Maxime. That's a shame, Max, isn't it? Ouch! Okay, I lost out there. God damn it!
Oh, sorry, but not at the same time, really.
Strategic staying in the bubble there. Here we go! Fucked Pablo. Hey, Marmaduke's winning. Look at his absolute tryhard. Oh
one.
Shit.
Oh yeah. Oh, I got Pablo. Hi, Pablo.
Don't let him win. Oh, you're behind me.
I'm
oh shit.
On the last lap. Oh, too late.
Over. He got his W.
Chat, we're P6. This is the highest we've been so far. Come on. Old F1 points. Come on. Yes!
It's amazing what you can accomplish just by choosing murder as your attack.
Yeah. Oh,
where is he? try. I'm shaking my head. Where's Marmaduke? I gotta give him the shit. You fucking tryhard, Ben!
Too much laughing.
Absolute F1 YouTuber bullshit there. Come on, mate.
The mint screen gives you 2 seconds a lap.
What?
Someone tell Haas that. Holy crap.
Have you seen my best lap compared to yours, Ben? The mint ain't working. Yeah. Alright, I'm trying my best.
Change it to red and then change it back again. You'll be fine.
Alright. Well, no, the Council of Mint is aware of your victories, Ben. All right.
Yes. Induct real me well into the Hall of Fame.
Performance good, it's unlocked.
There is no fame.
Deathloop. There's Deathloop.
Deathloop. Oh, we got it.
No.
They didn't see
nobody looked.
Who are these bots voting for the...
All right, chat.
Weak.
We go for Ben.
Pussies.
We go for Ben.
We go for Ben.
Ben is the target. Can confirm.
Mate, what's he in?
He was in the Skyline GTR looking thing, which I assume doesn't really help you much. The thing that looks more like a car than a corpse of a car.
Right.
We go for Ben.
Like half the grid, to be fair, but whatever.
Thank you, Red Rhino. Thank you for coming over, mate. Appreciate it.
I'm guessing that's still the Razor, then.
I actually don't know what it's called in game. Right.
Look for his name. He knows now. He knows we're... He will see a mint wall wagon, but no, what's happening?
Bailey has the immersion setting on, so name tags are off. No HUD.
Yeah, no, no HUD. Manual, we have clutch.
Where is he?
He's behind me. He's in the mint. Yeah.
One with the buzzsaw on the top.
Oh, there's a bloody bomber! Where'd he go?
He's towards the back. He's ahead of us now.
Ow, what?
Oh, here he is.
We got to catch up now using my racing skills, chat.
God, he's on the run, isn't he?
Give Corey a love tap on the way through, that's right.
I'll deal with him.
Good move there.
That's what you get for bringing a race car to a banger race.
Why no, Will, there is a wheel, don't you see it in front of you? Dodgy with his classic ACC overtake.
Oh, I made sure Ben was way off the circuit.
Nice.
He's reset behind us, I think. Boris
sandwich.
Oh, Boris dead. Ah, Ben.
Misha, let's go on a trip. Up the embankment with you.
No, I missed. Sorry.
Go on.
Which button's break again?
I don't know, man. You're not making that one.
Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. I didn't anticipate missing.
Shit!
Don't worry, I got him back, man.
Are you?
That's not fog you see in the sky, that's just the smoke residue.
I was trying to help you.
It's alright, it's alright.
That was a good kill, man.
Did you bully in Corey back then?
Nah, that's Chris A on this page.
Oh, rip.
Good moves only.
Poor away, he's not having a good time on it, but
gotta get Misha, man. It is forced friendship hours. Who is up? That's a good one. That's a good hit, man. Run away, run away, run away, run away!
It's Misha, come here.
Get in, Bailey.
I'm trying!
Got Ben again.
Good.
Got him!
Oh, that's a good one.
Denied him anyway.
I'm gonna go in and ask why Ben didn't finish first. Chat, let's investigate.
Losing today, every single race to Maxim. I can't stand it anymore.
Hey,
every single time.
Ben, mate, what happened? Ben, you have such a good run, mate. What happened there? I don't.
It mystery. Was Civil War.
It's a mystery, really. You ain't one of us. Don't you dare call yourself one of us.
I'm carrying this team on my back.
I mean, you actually are.
Use lube next time on this.
You pretend.
Death Ray, Luke!
Yes, Death Ray! Let's go!
We're going strong.
He's
training my whole life. Moment.
A certified left hand. Oh, shitters.
This all is right. Where friendships are ruined.
Jimmy, can you handle the depth loop without all the downforce of a Praga?
I mean,
win his race, go up there for the lottery.
I mean, it's only a matter of time before we have a sim racing YouTube and Mario Kart.
I'm going to go for the Weber strat, mate, and just do a backflip. It'll be fine.
You know, like a street Mario Kart.
I do
though,
wonder
like,
if I
Nintendo.
Wait for.
All you have to do is just
be an issue.
Just flip the image. It'll be fine, man. Yeah, trust me, it'll be fine.
Weber moment.
Turn one, both the hairpins. It's pretty great.
Big send energy.
Mm-hmm. Who's dying this time?
Oh, who won last time? I didn't see.
I mean, Jardia actually replied, so it's probably him. Let's get him.
Oh. Well, I don't feel like we've had enough Jardia action, so yeah, that sounds fair.
Where is he?
Probably up the front again. Custom grids, I bet.
Oh, he's next to me.
Oh, is he? Nice. But I'm trying to help you. There you go, Jimmy. Go, 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 go. Oh.
Push through, boys.
Sorry, Steve Penix, but it's time to get turned.
Time to get turned.
Oh, sorry.
Bailey just, like, mounted me without asking.
Sorry. Oh, right,
here comes the death.
Oh, no, the bus is going through the loop. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Here we go. Ooh!
Yes!
Over the bus, easy.
Jared's in front of me. There's only a place.
No! Bad! I come! Oh! Pablo has been killed. Oh no!
I might have been focusing a little too much on all-round murder.
Fair enough!
There's a bus corpse just in the middle of the road.
Oh god! Oh no, I'm not making it over the loop, No! No!
Chat with P4. Absolutely sweating. We're sweating right now. Oh, the podium! Just sweated out PT like a king.
Absolute disgrace.
Did my setup for the race, got a pure VRS setup. Wait a minute.
Get fucked, Corey.
The bullet. I've made it.
Pablo. I don't know, mate. What the hell? Did Jimmy beat an esports driver? Oh, Pablo, you're alright, mate. Are you okay?
You're a real racing driver, man.
Don't give me that.
P2, execute order 66, guys.
Three guys in the same tenth on the lap time.
Easy. Oh, yeah, I mean,
Lopez just casually throwing the whole real race driver out there.
But Pablo, who had the best lap, Pablo, out of the three there? Who was it? Was it me? Was it me, Pablo?
Because you are the best, man. Of course. I'm just trying.
Loop.
Thank you for everything. I guess we are.
We all go in sofa cars for this one.
Absolutely.
Oh, yes.
Love you, Pablo.
What?
What? Easy.
Dope for cars, my ass. Get out of here.
I mean, if they want to do that.
They can, absolutely fine. Yeah, carry on, boys.
Us, the war wagons.
My car has a sofa in the front.
The war wagons will decide.
I mean, this is perfectly fair.
I think Corey might be trying to get an army against me after that one. That was a bit mean. I parked in front of him just before the loop so I could slot in underneath and he got stuck.
Send some subscribers to Jarge, yeah? I mean, he does that himself, mate. He's a better YouTuber than I am. Who is the blessed sofa?
Blessed sofa. Oh god.
Oh, there's so many to pick from.
Just all of them. I feel like just kill.
Just take pop shots, yeah.
Part of me thinks that Malone doesn't actually physically know how to change into the sofa car.
Is it possible?
Is it this ain't Irish?
New objective, get Malone to win.
Okay, yeah, Malone must win.
We must protect Malone, is that what you're doing?
Sofa cars are going to be easy, mate, just touch him.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him.
Yes. This camper man's a little... Sorry. Oh!
Oh, Steve Phoenix, he's down. I am out.
You did.
No, I made it out of her. Just. Oh. That's a nice sofa you got there, Jared. It would be a shame if someone ran over your fucking sofa. Hello.
Just sneaking about.
Did you find the sofa?
I was gonna wait for some of the action to come towards me. Oh, there's one. That one's vibrating.
That was so good. Oh my god. Is that Maxine there?
Oh, that made Johnny a reset.
Oh,
no. Oh, Jimmy. Sorry. Oh, he half fell over after the loop.
Trying to get Maxime.
And it sent him wild.
Maxime's tryharding, man.
To be fair, Maxime just has clear road. We've murdered everyone else. Because I was second, I was like, okay.
She's going over the loop now. She's going over the loop now. And Maxime's in a like a rocket.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried to get her. Malone's still alive. Not for much longer, boy.
Oh, I just missed her off the jump.
Oh, no. Luckily, the corpse of a sofa saved me. Can't bait to get her, man.
Where is she?
I want to say probably the jumps onto the loop.
Yeah. I'm going to back it right down before I start the last one.
One more sofa has survived.
No, I got it wrong! Damn it!
See you later, mate! You little shit!
Oh,
no! Betrayed by my own kind.
Fucking no. Robbed
betrayed. Betrayed by my own kind. Did you just like scoot? Did you slow down and scoot through? You little shit! Look at that best lap, mate. The loop is obviously
slow, mate. Too many hazards up there as well.
I'm going to inform Maxine that she's upset the council admin.
That's it, yep.
Maxime, you've upset the Council of Mint. The Council of Mint is not happy.
I selected the sofa, but it was sold out.
The Council of Mint is disappointed with your performance.
I won!
Expect a letter. Expect a strongly worded letter, Maxime.
No way.
In the next race. Alright, Massey. Alright, mate. Fucking hell. Alright.
Don't bother so far.
Do you know who won this race? It's...
She knows what's coming.
The wall wagons. The wall wagons are coming. Not Deathloop again.
I'm not voting for it.
No, come off it. We've done it twice.
Come off it, mate.
This is a fucking like Call of Duty Nuketown remix. I just play Nuketown all day long, I guess.
Fucking Swanner in my chat. DFS greater than DRS.
Oh my god.
It's true.
Silly sofas.
Well, they got what was coming to them. Mm-hmm. I did notice that on the infield, one of them was just chilling, like behind all the walls in safety. They must have flung themselves over there.
I was gonna say, I don't find the sofa fun at all.
It used to be a little better.
Just go in the bin. I just want to kill it. I don't care.
Chat, I hope you're enjoying the stream.
Because you know, if you drive into
it's
them,
just a bit of fun. It's just shithousery. Sometimes a bit of shithousery is good. So if you're enjoying the stream, hit the like button. Subscribe as well if you want. If you don't, then I don't care either way. But I hope you're having a good time. I need a good time after the last few days. I want just to fucking run myself to the bed at the end of it. But,
right. Oh,
yeah,
God.
Fun. Oh, where is she?
What a starting line.
Where is Maxine?
Don't know. I can see Malone.
I got started round the corner.
I found her. She's in like a sort of like a blue Mustang.
Get round, round, bitch! Oh fuck!
Oh shit,
like,
the buses. The buses. Help me, Misha! Thank you, mate.
Oh dear. What position?
Oh! I was looking at chat.
Oh,
I was looking back, I think.
I had a look at chat and fucking died. Oh, Maxine's back!
T-bone, bitch.
Where is he?
He's behind us.
Oh.
Oh no! Oh, oh Brunei!
Oh god! Quite the barricade. The gang's together.
The boys are the gang's all here.
Fucking kill him.
Sorry, Daz. Sorry,
mate. You picked the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
Daz has left the chat.
Oh, man, this is great.
The
we
boys
just
are
do
all
this
here.
In public lobbies, rock up together. Yeah.
Oh!
And then that'll happen.
My day has been ruined.
Those tires are oddly solid.
We're a rolling roadblock now. Holy shit, how did he does that?
Don't you do it again! Don't you do it again, you know!
Go on!
Yeah,
go on, Nate! Go on!
Oh my god, someone's body!
I got random call sign just after you passed me, man.
Oh, really?
Ejected. I'm gonna go tell Maxine that. Who's next? Daz. All right.
Got it.
Daz. Daz is slow, not just Daz. There's
Maxine, Maxine, I'm glad that you listened to the council of Mint's message and took it on board.
Be more lucky, man. It's impossible.
Who is Daz's slow? Who is Daz's slow? Who is that?
That's called
Reba, some little Papega.
Some Papega.
You finished in DNF. How'd you do that?
The Mint Council is displeased with your result, Daz. Just watch out. Just watch out, mate.
The right one.
Fucking watch yourself, mate.
Rattlesnake.
Why do you always have to be on the fire
right now?
Stephen J. Bailey's going to come give you a little spoon, Daz. A little spoon at night.
I had enough meant that race. I didn't enjoy that.
Blame he's going to come.
And scarred for life.
Oh my god. Time's up, more mint.
Who?
Ready, go cover them, please.
who we aim for?
Daz is slow.
Okay, right.
I understand how this works now.
Yeah.
Thank you, Billy Guy. Thank you, Matty, as well. For both becoming members, or still being members. The forced little spoon.
You are the little spoon to his ladle.
Bailey, are you a big or little kettle?
What do you bloody think?
He's an industrial water boiler. He's not a kettle. He's not a teapot.
He boils 150 litres at once. That's what he does. Industrial boiler.
I'm a goddamn cauldron.
Wait, no name. Why are you talking about guy out? Oh, I see.
I didn't realise BTT is on YouTube now. What the fuck?
Where's Daz at? You see him? Ellie, did you just challenge the Council of Mint, Ellie? Well, I just got turned by Ellie. I see this as a threat against the Mint Council.
Green pig pig!
Sorry, Ellie, mate.
That was quite the role.
You don't fucking mess with the Mint Council, alright?
We take impersonation very fucking seriously. Okay. Yes, that includes you too. Actual vision, alright?
In the way, dead.
I know it's more of a green colour, but still on the same spectrum, alright? We're like take two off of this bitch. Yeah. We're gonna sue you for having a name like us.
We are colourblind, alright?
Therefore, no discrimination.
Where is Daz, man?
Don't know.
Maybe he did the best strat and just left.
Let me just have a look at what breakers. I'm just checking my mappings.
Oh, I couldn't get to the inside.
Oh!
Best bit is you didn't really influence them much. You just sort of landed on them.
Yeah, hello. Oh, no!
This is how I show my love for Chris Hayes' content. By just...
by fucking killing him.
Murdering him.
Oh, if Corey upsets him in Council Neck, that's going to be a hell of a race.
Bye, Chris.
Oh, my God!
Oh! That man is dead.
Oh, Reaper is fast. Okay, that was that slow.
He was on his roof before the braking zone. Fucking hell.
Goodbye. Oh, man,
I'm sorry. Ow.
God.
Both my car and
I
my
can't
ears.
Wait to put this into Premiere and then play it back to you, man.
That was Bailey's fault.
That was straight up, like, unintelligible static.
If the rejoin was good, that wouldn't have happened, Bailey.
Come on, your 10 points.
You fuck off.
Oh!
Tell me through the corner, mate. Howdy moment.
Fair and balanced.
That Chris Hay, I love his content.
Time
hey,
to show me.
Hey, let's show him how much we like his content.
Let's team up together to do a group project to show how much we love
Chris.
His content.
Let's collab.
Ben too. Ah, clearly I'm not as much of a fan of his.
Oh. Oh no! I'm sorry. I was again.
Wait, he's still in the lead. He's still ahead of us.
You've done your reset.
Ben, get fucked, mate.
Bailey, you mate, what are you doing? Your position on the Mint Council is tenuous,
hey,
Bailey.
Hey,
right?
Look, I was going for Morris. I've killed him now. There you go. Oh, Chris! Oh, no.
Ow! Ow! What's going on? Chris has left! Did you see that?
What was that?
Chris just left! He just went, wow, I just fell off the end of the map. Like. Well, that's a shame, Ellie. You hate to see it. Yeah, I hate to see it. Sorry, you actually love seeing it. Kiss.
Oh god, it's that corner! Solid killing going on there.
It's a good track for it.
Oh, Corey's won.
That's a shame. I have to inform him of his punishment.
Forwards, come on, go forwards. There you go.
Return. Ugh. I can't believe you've done this, Bailey. I can't believe you. Not.
Oh no! Oh, the way you just based on this.
Left.
I'm trying. He won't.
No. Right. Where is Corey?
Oh god.
In our sights, that's where he is. No bets with the fastest
guys,
again.
I've got to go, I've got stuff to do, but thanks for the invite, Johnny.
He's got those speeds under him.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you have a really
good
time.
Merry Christmas.
Cheers.
Have a good one, man.
Love you, Luke.
You,
also hate you.
It was a pleasure killing you.
Oh, God.
Pleasure being killed.
The middle.
Is that
middle
for
now, right?
Just
the
middle.
Corey.
You know what's
going on?
Oh, lovely circuit.
Corey.
Yes, Mr. Jimmer.
You know what's coming, mate.
Oh, do I?
You know what's coming.
I like some cum. Oh, no, wait, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
boy.
Oh, God. There's the demonetization.
Yeah, I'm also out, guys. Thank you very much for the invite.
Hey, thank you for joining.
Well, there you go. He likes cum.
Oh man!
Certified Corey response. So we're gonna have to show him our cum. Show him our mint.
I think it's best we leave him alone then, really, isn't it? That would be the worst punishment.
Wait, do what, sir?
Don't give him the attention.
You don't care.
In which case, so who do we target then?
It's a real dilemma, isn't it? You sound so sort of upset about it.
There's so many.
I can't go into a race not knowing who to murder, Nate.
I mean, we killed poor old Chris Hay a good bit that last race.
Who haven't we killed? We haven't. I mean, Hayden. I feel like
I've hit Hayden quite a lot, not on purpose necessarily, but he's just happened to be around me.
Okay, but how about we do it on purpose?
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, nice.
I mean,
councilwoman, love it. Fair
different,
and balanced.
A different vibe, really. You know, when you when you've got intent.
It just happens to be in my range. I can't help
different
it.
Different vibe.
Yeah, yeah, different, different murderous vibe.
Okay, yellow Mustang.
Mustang. Oh god, he's right up there.
Yeah,
right
in the front. Okay.
Well, we've got decent cars for this track, at least.
All right, good start.
Oh no. Oh god.
Oh, the back of their car looks sad now.
Oh no! We're terrible!
I did my job, what do you guys do?
Hey, I drove, you slowed him down, I drove straight into the back of him. And I'm chasing after him now, fuck! I don't mind being part of the momentum into the corner braking, so there's so much weight behind this thing, I do more damage than I take pain anyway. Alright, Jimmy. There they are.
Oh, I see him. Left. I'm being hindered in my in my religious work here.
Look at the tryhards driving around the jumps. Oh yeah, nice car, Mitch.
Take note of those skipping jumps.
No.
Well, Zal, watch out.
I think he knows.
Well, mate, he's fucked. He's absolutely ruined. It's just
watch
a matter
this,
okay?
No braking, mate.
Oh, tricky. Oh,
you said no brake, so I no brake into the guy in front of me, and we both died. Hey, Bailey.
Hi. Tricky just tried to kill me.
Then we get payback.
Pablo, you little shithouse! Fucking Pablo, man. Just turtled me.
I think he might have been holding on to that one for a minute.
See, that's what happens when you skip jumps.
Oh, Jimmy, no.
Hello.
Tricky. Oh, you...
Did we all miss
we
the
missed.
Corner?
Absolutely miserable.
Nobody saw that, right? We do everything in sync, it seems, including messing up. I must admit, the heft of this thing, it does not like changing direction, does it? Oh, no.
Oh, is that it?
See, that's what happens when we
double
give him
mercy. One, two in a row.
See, it's just more proof that we are really influencing the tides of the races when we murder
God.
People.
Oops. Go on, mate, go left.
Go left.
I was just trying to make sure they didn't come. I was going to block the inside from diving out.
It's me! Haha!
Oh, yeah,
thanks for the place, Dickhead! See you later!
Jimmy,
oh wait, no, come on! I'm going! We cannot turn on each other, Bailey! We cannot turn on each other! I hate this game, man. I hate this game.
I'm sorry!
He's setting on my, off my acid reflux, all this laughing.
I know the feeling.
Well, we've got a target fucking, for next race, I guess.
Fucking red pill, mate.
The irony of going after someone called Slow and they're the first person we can't fucking catch up with.
Oh, crap. right. Hey, Corey then, right? Yeah, Corey.
I think it is. Yeah. I think it's his time.
We showed mercy once.
It's his time.
Again. Fool me once.
Storm Shadow says, is this the West Australian police? Better be. Keep your man under control. Thank you, man. Thank you, Fatty, as well. I'm sure you're not Fatty, man.
I don't feel like upsetting an entire nation with a shitty impression today, so I think I'll leave that one alone.
Oh, why not?
Oh, well, that's why, Jimmy. That's exactly why.
Where is he?
Where is he? He's behind me.
I'm right at the back.
He's in
the...
Oh!
That's a very successful start, I tell you, Jimmy.
That was good, man.
Well, now what?
What are you
doing? Do you just wait for him again?
Yeah, we try.
Oh, there he is. Oh, that's Jad here, don't we?
We're being pit maneuvered.
No, we are being. Happening so slowly, we're being pit maneuvered. Oh, Maxine.
Sorry, I hit him again for good measure.
That's a shame, my friend. Oh, I missed!
Oh my god! Holy shit, someone just kickflipped off the curb, man! Did a triple before he even landed.
Corey is very nearly dead.
Yeah, I was going to say, how nearly dead is he? He's
very, very nearly. Here he is. He's dead. He's actually dead.
Good.
Our job is done.
I wanted to type get fucked in chat, but I can't.
Some people say he often races like he's going backwards. But now he's putting it into practice.
That's what happens when we recruit the peasants to the main council.
That was. That we was killed beautiful. Him like less than halfway through the second lap, you know? See, we're not even trying, guys. When we try, we get results. Okay?
Yeah, but when we use more than 3% of our power.
When we unlock our brain capacity.
Ultra instinct main council.
Coming to Netflix this summer. Jimmy, would you be the main in that Netflix show?
Yes. Oh no, I didn't change my gearbox.
It's that movie Lucy, but race car driver.
Well, as I had a race car driver, right?
Well, that's my point. You can use it.
Oh,
what way to shill your way out?
I basically can't eat anything fun ever. Burger? No.
Lucy is a pretty bad movie. Anyway.
Oh, is that the one where it's like I'm losing 80% of my brain and like turns into fucking like the thing out of Crisis? Like,
I'm just playing those Far Cry versions of the Xbox where you can 100 feet.
Chris Hay is nearly dead.
Oh, Steve Phoenix.
Buddy Ben's leading again.
There's always some fucking tryhard, isn't it?
I know. I'm seeing those same names always in first. What are you doing?
It's never us.
No.
yeah, I don't know what you're on about. It's usually the same way. Somebody happens to find themselves in the lead with no.
Why are you Ian?
And then, as a result of that, they gain 30 seconds of two laps because everybody's too busy actually.
Random call sign is very dead. Oh, no.
Zhao, you shit! You've missed the bounty, that is Chris Hay! There you go.
That was actually perfect.
Chris Hay was close to finishing. But we edged him, boys.
Aw.
Cucks. Absolutely.
Oh, guys, if you are interested in my 2022 racing plans, there will be an announcement tomorrow on YouTube in video form.
Inside, it's fine.
Cheeky.
Pomo Live is joined. Oh, God.
How many people are in the server?
Yes.
Probably, like, what's that going to be? 23 again, ain't they?
Yeah.
But Tomo can remember.
I'm just sad that we haven't had... the invite wasn't extended to Jake. GP Laps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully next time. Go on, Jojo's case.
Wait, is Tomo in this now?
Yeah. Just say Tomo Live joined.
He's upset me by joining.
Tomo,
is he in
here? He doesn't call us all a cunt tonight.
Tomo.
Proper beating in this round.
Tomo, have you just joined without the invitation of the Mint Council? That's unacceptable, mate.
I
think his microphone's not working because he's not talking.
We'll be giving you some forced Mint Council love hours. All right.
I'm leaving the Mint Council. It's too toxic.
You were never invited, Ben. How dare you say our name?
Jimmy, your boy is a savage, man.
Don't fucking try us, mate, alright?
Catch me if you can, boy.
We were packing heat, man. We fucked you up.
I basically go in there, shout a bit, and just like mute and leave.
Yeah. Just rustle the feathers a bit, you know. Fuel on the fire. Straight into the race. Lots of murder.
So Tomo, yeah? Tomo?
Yeah, Tomo.
Induction. Righto.
Where is he?
Where is he?
What's he driving, yeah? Well, I'm at the back. Oh no, nice.
Oh, he's second. No, he's right at the front. Oh no! Oh dear, it's gone wrong. He's towards the front.
What are they driving?
Or he was, I didn't quite see. Oh dear.
I mean, I have no chance, unfortunately, of getting anywhere, so if you can...
Oh, are you being...
I'm being yes.
Do you need assistance?
Oh yeah, fucking barrel.
Oh!
So he's behind us. Oh my god, that blue car.
Oh, I got him good, man. I got him good as well.
The momentum he just carried over.
He was already dead, but I kicked him anyway.
What? That was essentially what happened with Tom over me. Pitched onto his side and just drove into his underbelly. Whee!
No, oh, I missed.
Reacting to my 2021 F1 predictions, getting killed by a war wagon. That's your fucking predictions, mate.
Hi.
Sorry. Go on. Oh, fuck.
Every time you can hear it, it's like an airplane diving.
Is that? Oh, she's already crashed. Alright. Alright. Take that job for me.
It's so violent. I love it. Such a visceral experience.
Gory!
We just need some of that Beam NG experience in here as well, and then it'll be perfect.
Oh, Tricky's back.
Shit houses!
Oh, Jardy has one. And Ben.
Everyone try harding. Not enough try and kill, man. Where is Tomo?
Some people say he often races like he's going back.
Very disappointing lack of killing in there in this one. Practice.
Thank you, somebody! I can't see my OBS right now.
Him into the wall.
I love you, though. Thank you for putting something into practice. Ouch! Where are you going, Ellie? It's important the Mint Council
that, right
is around all parts of the grid, you know.
Yeah.
It's a good move. It's a good move. It's a fair move. It's a Verstappen move. Which if I
don't die, know that I used to do this game monthly with my community before I know all the strats.
But if I die of tripping to the corner and force the guy off the circuit, it's a fair move. FIA. Mate, it's not even Max Verstappen's fault. It's the FIA's fault for having fucking no spine. If FIA say you can do that shit over and over again, then guess what? You'll do that shit over and over again. But tell you what, if you go down to your local karting track and you spear someone off the fucking circuit, enjoy the thing that happens afterwards.
Oh, my God. I'm satisfied. This is just all about letting them go racing, really, isn't it?
Nate Massey, could you please give your opinion on this particular race?
Rubbish.
I was actually disappointed by the lack of drama. After all, who's going to make Drive to Survive, if not us? So, it is, after all, Drive to Survive live.
Sorry, Ellie, mate. In your off. Oh, Malone's coming! What's happening?
Such a spread because of all the murder.
Oh, thank you, Jonathan, mate. Hey, NordVPN sponsors this stream. So if you're thinking, oh man, I need a VPN, and want to support this channel, then Nord is your best bet. I had a Wii so bad. Oh, there goes my phone. I had a Wii and to restock the gin pile, so you're going to help me out here, boys.
I need to get some water as well.
That's the same thing.
Yeah. Spiced water as well.
Back in a sec.
User joined your channel.
No, Mike, that was so not right.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
We went to car racing. It's called a motor race, okay?
User left your channel.
Oh, it got back as it went green! Buddy! Jimmy's not back! Oh no!
They're working against us, guys. They started that match so early.
Bloody hell.
This is rigged, man.
Die! Oh, Jimmy's been kicked with me and I don't.
Someone get Matthew on the horn. It's not right.
God damn it!
See?
Oh. It's gonna be crazy.
Oh. I don't know anymore because it used to just be coins thing, but now they both do it. Oh, this is where they come in together and do the double whammy. Yeah.
It's called a motor race.
Okay. No. No.
It is. I had no idea.
Is it not, man?
I thought this was a murder race.
I mean, with an Australian accent, it's an easy mistake to make, isn't it, really? Just a murder race.
What? Just use your reset. If they pin you, use your reset. Yeah.
Michael, this is so not right. Thank you, narrator. I've not got one yet. Well, I got kicked for inactivity.
Yeah, I know. I think they just got the game started as soon as they could.
Some sort of
it's
bullshit.
It's like the safety car all over again, you know?
Who's old Nick Latifi in this situation?
Oh, God, no.
Oh, chat my cameras. My camera's done the bono, it's got the tires.
Silly twat. That's where you are.
Come back, camera. Hello? Camera, hello? Ow!
They're trying to block the way, they just keep opening it every time I go by. It's great.
They keep bloody getting me.
So they're semi-competent, is what you're saying.
Nothing wrong with having the rainbow of your car, man. Given how many years anyone who wasn't a straight white male was persecuted for, I think it's good to have that stuff in your car. That makes people feel comfy. It doesn't affect you in any way, it makes someone feel like they're accepted. I feel like that's not a bad thing, right?
You know someone complaining about a rainbow on a car?
Yeah, they always do.
Pathetic.
In the bin.
We're back in, boys. Yeah, the Latifi being harassed.
The lowest health I've had in a race.
The Latifi being harassed for that shit is just grim, man. It's just the. I hate to say it. I think it's the new audience that they've made themselves. You know.
Pathetic attempts.
Oh, goddamn.
Barry, my guy, have a nap. Have a nap. Yeah, I mean, there were some not great things said by God Idol Horner. He was like, what do you say? Like, oh, let's give my. It's the thing is, no one could take a fucking joke. So we're like. He says, I will give him a lifetime supply of Red Bull cans. Like, it's a joke. Everyone's like, Wah! Oh, it's fucking hell. Comedy is dying, yeah, I know, right? Yeah, imagine Glock in 2000. Ow!
Hey, Jimmy, does it sound like a flashbang just went off?
What? Thank you, narrator, for shutting me up. Thank you for the £50 and deafening me. Imagine hearing in 2021. Cars that are pink, purple, and teal and rainbow look better than the useless bits of red, white, and blue. Change my mind. Nah, mate. I'm all about that mint. No treble. Thank you, narrator, for I now cannot hear the next race.
Are you ready?
No.
Are we killing?
Oh, Corey, killing? That's who we're killing. Look at the chat. Can't even spell my name right.
Kill Bale. I mean, that's correct, right?
Bale Y. Kill Bale Y. Steve, try to influence them over there. No, you don't. Like you don't have those kind of seats on the mini.
Nope. Kill me. Bitch.
Okay.
We're there.
Matt, thank you, man. Let go.
Is that the other front, I think, maybe?
What's going on?
I don't have to advance, don't I last?
Someone's getting killed. It ain't gonna be me.
No.
My gearing's too short. You fucked me up here, Nate.
That's what you get for listening to me, you child.
That's mine. Die.
Oh, goodbye, Tricky. Oh,
oh
no.
God.
I nearly got him.
Jimmy, that rivals the amount of spins of that guy we saw in VR in a server that time.
Oh,
yeah, it was that.
Oh, I'm at a completely wrong angle here, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're right.
Maxime has left the chat. Oh!
But he was taking off, so it looked like a UFO. It's pretty good.
Oh my god, I nearly hit the rocks.
Yeet!
Oh no, it's the... No, I've got him in the gap.
Where are they? They're the one at the front.
Some people say he often races like he's going backwards, but now he's putting it into practice.
Oh! Maxime's the car I'm confused yet. Culinary's about to be killed. Sorry, Culinary.
Oh, hi, Chris.
Yeah, well, this game does teach you to hug the apex, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's safer there. Oh, it's Marmaduke. Chat, you know what we've got to do. We gotta do it to him.
Whoops.
Hello. The fact that, like, me mentioning something leads to, like, a discussion in chat and argument between people sort of signifies why that stuff is important to talk about and it be, like, it be normalised. If I said, hey, I'm Jimmy, a straight white male, no one would give a shit.
Some people have wrapped themselves around the trees coming back onto the
fast. But
the
moment that I show anything that isn't like a, me personally, a straight white man trait. Like, I painted my nails, for example. I used to like painting my nails. I used to like wearing eyeliner. And I got so much shit for that. So much shit. People just so, I don't know, insecure in their own sexuality that they have to, like, project that onto somebody else. I know what I like. So I like the boobie. But for other people, that wasn't a, They couldn't bring themselves to say that. And the fact that, like, we're having this discussion shows why that stuff needs to happen. That's basically it. Or looks to chat. I look to chat. Oh, I'm still alive. That is miraculous. We've witnessed a miracle. It's happened live on the stream. Christmas miracle, no. Well, only getting killed, miracle. Oh, it's happened immediately. Rock!
I forgot this print track was a bloody figure of eight.
Oh, they all got the rock.
Jimmy, they all got the same thing two laps in a row, man.
I mean, it's not about standing anyone. It's just about letting people know that, like, everything's
three
fine.
Laps would have been
that's basically it.
Oh! I just
it's not about
someone.
Putting anyone up on a pedestal. Somehow seventh, but I assume because everyone else has died.
Oh, yeah. I've
on the crossover,
health.
I T-boned someone to the next dimension, so I lost a lot of time.
It was me.
No, it wasn't. It was no, someone else. Okay. I assume you got fucked straight
up.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, it's one of those where it doesn't matter how armored you are. They're going to be going over 100 miles an hour, probably.
I'm just an epic gamer, basically.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm going to make it to the end of this race. 4% health and random call signs behind us. I made it!
Some people say he often races like he's going backwards. But now
oh,
he's
Rocket
living
up to his name. Shit,
I hate
fast.
You so much.
Now,
I hate you so much.
Now, Daz. Daz, you may have changed your name, but we know who you are.
Excuse me, Hayden.
You know what's going
you
on.
I'm moving in the right direction, mate.
Wait.
You didn't finish that race.
Is that Tomo
nah,
F1?
It's just numbers.
Is that the Tomo F1?
Context.
I'm such a big fan of
Tomo,
you, man.
Tomo, I need to know your 2022 predictions, Tomo, or I can't go to sleep otherwise.
Oh, yeah. Right now. Go on.
What are they going to be, Tomo?
Alex Albon.
Fuck off.
So this is what everyone says, right? Backwards. To try and trigger me.
Oh, my God.
I hope it happens,
Daniel
man.
Will be world champion.
Mate, the channel's getting deleted if that happens, I'll tell you.
What the fuck is that?
Guys, you heard it here first. You heard it here.
TV's man.
Hey, Jimmy, why are you sweating dry hard, Jimmy, by deafening yourself so you can concentrate?
I came seventh. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I know. You had to try out to be in there, man.
I wish I could come seventh.
My last one.
Why can't I upload the this question vehicle, man?
Jimmy, in your thumbnail, why does it look like you've swallowed a toothbrush?
Does?
I was hungry.
You can't upgrade that one. You got to upgrade the rocket.
Don't diet shame Jimmy, come on.
I've upgraded the rocket and still got 164. What is happening? I
can't upgrade mine either.
I think next time we do this, we should all change our Discord.
If we make off armor, it will be 164.
We'll change our Discord like avatars to the thumbnail face.
I need armor.
Ellie, what the?
I'm gonna find it. Yeah, Jimmy, I'm gonna Photoshop that onto the camera.
Oh my God, there's too many.
Love you, bye. Wait. Who are we killing?
I don't know, man. You're too busy communicating with the enemy. Oh, apparently you're dying.
Yeah, I mean, I got shuffled.
Oh. Oh my God.
Nate, you got your ear to the ground. Who are we going for?
I really wasn't. Corey's always.
I mean, Jarji is in front of me right now in the yellow car.
Oh, how about GoPro Lopez? He's
he's got sandwich between us, and he's offended!
Get him.
You're pushing me in the wall!
Hey, go faster! Oh, yes. Oh, that was a good kill, mate. Mm-mm. That was a good kill.
It's like swatting at flies, man. It is, it's great.
he went for a while.
Oh, 2-for-1.
Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Oh, and that's a bit of Christmas COVID.
Oh, what? Meant to go the wrong way. Corey's car is very broken, though.
Is that Chummo F1?
Killed Ben.
Oh, it's Daz. Shit. I'm so disappointed. Oh, he's quit!
He's quit!
He's quit!
Quit.
What a loser. Latifi to beat Alex quit. Albon confirmed.
Oh, the F1 YouTubers, they're having a strike.
Oh, I can't rewind.
Dog.
Maxine behind you, baby. Killer, killer, killer. I'm here to.
I'm just full throttle right now. There's no stopping.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, what? Wait a minute. Oh, she's so nearly dead. Yep. No.
On your right. On your right. I've got her. Oh, she's dying. Corey, you shit.
Dead. She's dead.
Oh, you beat me again, you know?
There's far too much try-harding in first place. Like, there's like 3 or 4 wins. Winning by 10 seconds.
These absolute losers, man.
Yeah.
They're not getting the spirit of the race, which is to be a shit.
Yeah.
But some people just don't want to make friendships, I guess. I just thought it's, you know, that time of year. Sharon's caring, you know?
Yeah. Oh, dear.
How is it only fucking 8?
We're going back 2 hours now, aren't we?
We need to switch it out. We need another goal.
Do we?
Let's ask the chat. Chat, what's our goal?
Oh, God.
Oh. One in corner.
Wreck Ben, I see. Nuke yards, punt all. That's been the aim, yeah.
Help Ellie win. I think it's help Ellie die, actually, frankly.
Yeah. I mean, we don't even help each other, let alone us.
Yeah, I mean, the only help anyone gets is to their graves.
Yeah,
really.
On the last lap, it's just fucking every man for himself. Mm-hmm. The council just...
3 wide and team mint photo finish. All right. Can we do that?
1-2-3 finish. I think you overestimate our skills.
No. Not 1-2-3. Just a photo finish
no,
together.
Someone in the chat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we if we tried to get 1-2-3, we wouldn't.
We will crash each other out, is what will happen.
No. Who is it then?
Literally last. I don't know.
Jake, mate, there's
Thomas
room.
Back.
Jake, do you want to drive?
Make him wish he didn't.
Oh, calm down.
Billy. I don't know. Well, Corey's already been fucked.
Ah! Oh, Johnny!
I've been hurt.
I saw Johnny. God, where is he? There he is. Oh!
Good clean kill, Maxine. There, probably deserves it.
Try hard time.
Go on, Nick. No. Go on, Nick. Sweat it out, mate. What ratios you running? What suspension are you running, mate?
It's just about the gas strat, really. Yeah, the thing is, I actually bought a Wreckfest NFT, and it gives me extra horsepower.
What would that even be? Is that a monkey, like, in a crash car?
Yeah. I was doing so well, and then I sold my NFT for a loss. Feels bad, man.
Shaking my head. I sold my Gorillaz album for a loss. Oh!
There's not enough big braking zones on this track.
No, I agree.
We don't... Playing is basically I need to play BMG again, man. I miss the carnage. You have to take corners so differently when you know there's a guy trying to murder you.
When your NFT investments don't work out, P2 will have to do.
No, Maxime! Oh, get fucked. Yeah, where is Quirk?
I don't know. That's a good point. Not seen him at all.
He fell asleep, probably.
On the bloody B-Day.
Having a massive shit. He's like, I'm not moving.
That would be a problem on a B-Day.
There's nowhere for it to go, Bono.
Get the plunger.
Up the pressure, Bono.
Oh, man. God. Limmy's downloading Ark Survival Evolved.
Oh, yeah. that clip, the bash I shared earlier on.
Oh, fucking man.
I paused it immediately after he said the line so I could get the rest of the content. And I was dying, and then I continued and died again.
How you doing, chat? You're alive. Wait, did I just miss a 50... Did I miss a $50 donation from fucking Stimbicus? Dude, thank you so much. I completely missed that. I was busy being terrible. because you make us laugh, you make us think, you speak the truth. No, I don't.
Yeah, no, I'm down for that. That's who I was trying to murder.
And your driver ray ball is perfect.
I literally closed my eyes and held the thing down.
I'm glad it does. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Gizmo, as well, for 2 £1 donations. Sorry that I missed both of those. I am probably the worst streamer.
Tricky Jimmy.
Hello.
Tricky does have a... he does like to film me a bit, so we need to film him a bit.
So he likes to what you?
He feels me.
Oh, I thought you said Phil.
I wanted to like play the You Need Me sound clip of... oh, what's his face? Half-Life, beard, bad guy. Breen? Is it Breen? No, it's not Breen. Come on, Nate.
I want to watch you squirm. It's great.
Oh, you are a shit house. what's the guy's name? Chat help.
White, oh shit, there's a
race. White beard. Is it Breen?
Breen for the inside. Oh no, I got 2 quid.
Gee, man.
They were saying Breen, did I get it right?
Yeah, Breen is right.
Oh no!
Why did you say it? Why did you give me that?
I didn't
even
funny!
Ow! I have been removed!
No!
No! This!
Oh, the bang bus, chat. Chris Hay in the bang bus. You'd love to see it.
Hey, Jimmy.
Oh, shit.
Ow! I thought I cleared it. I made it, Des.
Where's Bailey? We need that finish. Alright, sweet. All together now.
Reba's leading again.
Alright, mate.
It's friendship. I expect the same.
Okay,
no,
right.
No, Nate, please.
Oh no, fuck off. You're going to have to kill me.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
It's that friendship you were talking about, huh?
Oh, it's Malone. He's met the council. Oh,
no, not the cop!
Wait, you found yourself the way!
Oops.
Meow! Fucking kill him, mate. Just kill him.
Don't even tell me that was an effort, Bailey.
Well, I thought I was aiming for him going for the corner.
Oh my God, you just left the circuit.
He's trying to bloody trick us. Get up there, go on.
Bailey, no!
Corey was so little with Corey!
Oh! Yeah, get fucked, Corey, you shit!
That guy just snuck underneath.
No! No, Dan! Fuck!
Oh, man.
We nearly got the inner line there, but Jimmy really didn't pull out the stops at the end there, did he?
I didn't see Tricky at any point.
No.
Damn it.
Gone.
Too busy actually racing.
Not indulging in the ramming.
No.
Well, Jardia won that race.
He did.
No, that means.
I think he deserves some praise for stopping the ultimate tryhard from winning like a fifth race.
Yeah, the lap time was like 9/10 a lap slower than Jardia's. Wow. Oh my god.
Rubbish.
Get cancelled.
Bonebreaker Valley. Come on, people.
Hey, chat, it's time to cancel Jardia, alright? Hashtag cancel Jards.
But, like, just the most loving messages only.
Yeah, only loving counselling.
Yeah, like...
like, it's not you, it's me. sort of message.
I just can't continue like this, you know. You're a great guy and all, but...
If you're watching, guys, go into Jared's chat and just say, it's not you, it's not me. It's not you, it's not me. It's not you, it's me.
Who the fuck is it, Jimmy?
it's someone.
The mysterious third party we don't know about. The war wagon.
This mysterious stranger.
Hey, here's one that you weren't expecting. I think you've just been confused for Jack Frags.
Who? Nate?
I am 100% competent at shooters. Definitely. Just never put me on one to try and prove it, because... Please. It sucks.
Oh, man.
Am I last?
Well, I mean, if you suck at it.
Alright, Jardia's in the yellow flamed Mustang.
That came back again.
Oh, he's gone by.
Look at Malone! Malone with the fucking suicide.
Oh, hello, friend.
Hi.
Oh shit.
There we go. It's alright, help you right, it's fine. Oh my god.
Four wide!
These poor god little cars.
They are but the filling in our sandwich. Bow before the mighty meat of the war wagon.
Where did they go? They're miles back all of a sudden.
They were decimated by the lean meat. Sorry.
It is tryhards, man.
This is my war wagon character.
Got one of them, boys.
Oh, someone.
I love it when people do
die.
Just roll it on their own.
Come on, B8 motor. It's a good murder. Who is that? Was that Ellie? Ellie, the fucking legend. You'd love to see that.
GP Lab says the only time you're not laughing is when you're talking. Yeah, it's summing up the experience pretty well, actually.
I'm not trying, chat, you're try harden.
Yes!
Friendship! Oh, hello there. I could just get on the brakes, you know.
That free
of
eight!
Oh, you are on my brakes. I am on you. Oh, no.
Eight laps, holy.
Oh, my God.
I just realized. You're going to have to do a tire change or what? There's plenty around.
Oh, you'd love to see that.
Fine.
The lump. We need one of these in Sinister. And we can keep the hearse as well.
Yes. I don't know what to do. I'm not quick enough to catch that lot. It can slow down, I suppose. The competitor is like, no.
I don't know, like, what? Okay, let's slow down. Where are you at, Jimmy?
I'm in second!
Oh, I see.
Okay. We'll allow.
Oh,
this is the first time, alright, let me have it.
Alright, well, there's a target. Alright.
Cool. There we go. Job done, next! Oh, Jardia's here as well.
I'm busy slowing down two here.
You look whiter than my morning milk. Thanks, man. I've been working on my pale complexion.
Oh, get up here, Nate. Get up here.
Getting held up by Corey now. And easy kill.
Ah,
oh shit, no!
God damn it!
There's still time.
Fuck's sake. Get me dirty there, man. You got me good. What? Why have the pits there if I've got a reset?
No, I'm screwed up.
What happened, Jimmy?
Game's shit, man.
Alright. Simple as, really.
I don't know, sounds like racing driver's excuses to me.
Yeah, I did say I lied this race, though, so. So racing for the win and also failure and then coming up with excuses is also a lie.
Hello.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, hello.
Tutty, tutty.
Yummy, yummy.
Yay!
The next level shithousery, man.
Oh, fuck this guy. Easy kill indeed.
That was boring.
This race is too long. I'm bored.
Someone near death.
Kill.
Malone is boner.
Oh! I had to be a dead boner. Oh, God. Oh,
well,
yes!
I mean, he turns into me, to be fair, so...
There's netcode, mate, there's netcode. It's fine.
He plays our as he'll understand.
Exactly.
God damn it! God damn fuckers!
Beat me, little black
God damn fuckers!
Oh...
No shit! Highest game, man! Highest game!
That was a nice few corners, though.
That was good.
Side by side.
Yeah. I enjoyed that. Oh, dear. Poor Jimmy.
Someone said get Verstappen just a minute. Oh man. That's someone, who was it? Livner.
Solid F1 weekend, that.
Oh no, not that one.
Extend your gear ratios, boys, but it's going to be a long one.
Is this last Christmas?
Might get in the Jag.
Dull as dishwater. I'm gonna have a biscuit.
Alright. Don't go overboard now, Bailey.
Oh, yeah. I'm not telling you about the other biscuits I've eaten already.
Come on, chat. The bangers are on.
Why is your chat asking you to sing, Jimmy? Wait, what are you singing?
This is Last Christmas, but some sort of weird remix.
Oh, yeah?
I can't tune my car!
The guy you hired to come and tune your car didn't turn up on time. Feels bad.
And plug his laptop in, man.
Oh dear.
I missed a corner.
Okay, I died, but it was worth. Oh, Malona.
I'm just gonna run away, guys. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Come on, war wagon! Use that B8 motor. It's one lap.
Oh. I'm rather grateful for that.
Well, I wouldn't have, buddy. Oh man, I eased up and I didn't.
I came fifth. What? Champion.
It's amazing what happens when we actually use a real car.
Why aren't you using the war wagon, mate?
I just said I want to try my Jag out.
Oh, what's going on, mate?
Turns out it was like 5 seconds of that quicker than the piece of shit we normally.
What is going on, mate?
Are you trying to create a fucking mountain out of a molehill here, Jimmy?
There is a schism in the main council, my guy. The shit house going off in his Jag.
But yeah.
Oh, man. That's Jag. To you.
Well,
I'm getting back in my fucking war wagon. Jag did slap though, to be fair.
Nate the betrayer.
Not again, I don't.
Wait, will it work? Or will? Find out.
Our name is Major Hobble.
Yeah, that's what the SB in his picture stands for, Major Hobble.
Yep, 100%. That's right.
Right, okay.
Corey's counting wins.
Oh, well, now he just has to die. Oh, look at me, I got 3 wins as well!
Jack, I'm using my pedals. But I'm using pedals right now. Thank you, Bailey.
Jimmy!
It weren't me, I was killed into you. Oh, good. Why? Why?
Yeah, you say I'm betraying. Look at the.
Why have you done this?
The wrong shoulder, Jimmy.
Why have you done this?
One.
What do you mean? It wasn't me. I got hit into you.
I don't know. I saw you kill me. That's all okay. That's great.
It wasn't me.
This is kind of what you get for lighting a fire under me, you prick.
But what do you mean? What do you mean? No. Get fucked.
Oh my god. Poor Malone.
Get fucked, Malone.
Malone just dusting him off, it's himself off. Just getting his bearings and Jimmy's just like
oh man,
I did nothing wrong, man. I was hit into you.
All I saw was I got punted by you, that was it.
But you didn't believe the word of your fellow councilman.
I think it was a bit late by then, he committed to it.
Absolutely.
Like, I saw him, it looked like he got into the throttle harder than normal, to be honest.
Kerr says, I didn't know the J in Stephen J. Bailey stood for Judas.
Oh, it's... Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, well. Oh, my jaw hurts.
Not a tone I was expecting us to hit this evening.
No!
Judas moment.
And we covered some ground, haven't we? Between bloody rainbows and Judas and Boris.
And, of course, the obligatory Michael Massey.
Yeah.
This is not right, Massey.
That's the joke. Come.
If I repeat it enough, it'd be funny.
No.
Just word it differently. Then
I
it's
tried,
like a whole
Corey.
Yeah. So.
I eat dinner, man.
Yeah,
basically next? My last race. I need to eat dinner.
Yeah, that's actually not a bad. Yeah. All right.
We have been going for what two and a half, three quarter hour now.
Yeah, I need to get food as well.
Right, who are we killing? Yeah. Last race. So I've got to alert them in Discord. We've
got to give our love to Jardia.
Yeah, Jards. You're right.
Tip, and
Jared,
go,
Jared,
where is he?
This is our last race, mate. So, as the organizer, you know what happens now, mate. You know what happens now, you little shit.
Red car again?
He's back here, boys. He's back here in the yellow car.
Oh, look at that move! That was about a quadruple overtake, bro. Look at that.
Oh yeah.
Someone else.
Eddie.
Friendship.
Eddie. God, you said it!
Oh no. So
yes!
Oh, you're free!
Run! Oh, Nate, you...
No!
Oh, me and my friend.
You have to get to first, Jimmy. Swordfish car!
Oh no. I'm not a part of this fight.
Yeah,
yeah,
just
run, run, run! Trick is always already at the front.
It's fine. What? Lean on.
I don't always start in the front.
Max, you're almost mid.
Side by side.
Oh god. Side by side.
No! No, I've got you.
Get fucked, Max. Get fucked, mate.
Come on, Jimmy. Where are you?
That's all you need to start in the back. You have a faster car.
Yeah!
No, Jimmy.
I just rolled the horn.
Why, that's why?
Let me pass! Oh, my way here, dude.
Pace is unreal.
Okay, okay, okay.
Who is fuck you? Oh.
Oh, goes left.
It's fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck. Oh, I thought I actually saw, like, with the U instead of the O.
Not any chance. It's
fuck you. Oh,
I couldn't see.
Damn it.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, no. Oh, the buster.
No, Ellie, please don't. Please don't.
I was looking at my beer. That is not fair.
Fuck. Oh, yes.
Taking it.
Yes.
I have been killed.
What happened?
Come on, Ellie, mate. Be reasonable. Yes. Be reasonable.
Yes. Charlie.
Who brings a fucking bust to a knife fight? All right. Some next level bullshit.
I think I'd rather have a bust than a knife.
This is a knife!
I don't know.
Oh, don't even try that on me, Jared. Don't even try that on me, mate.
I got you, Jared.
Oh, that's a good kill.
Holy shit, there's death everywhere.
Is he dead? No, he's still there. Go on, get him.
No.
Yes.
Yes. This is what you get for setting up something fun. All right, you get killed.
Oh, I can't get him.
Ah, it's fucked.
So bring in joy.
Ah, the bus.
With a lot of bus.
He's so close. He's so close to the end.
No, I'm not. I'm fine.
He's not a fine.
End him.
I can see
him, boys.
His final light about to extinguish.
Wait a minute. Run.
Halt.
Jordy,
where are you?
Hi guys. No,
Ned,
end him!
Ellie, get that fucking bus out of here!
No!
Fucking bus wanker!
20 seconds! No! No! End him! End him!
No! I'm trying! He's too damn wily!
10 seconds!
Where are you? Where are you, little shit? Hello, hello, there he is! Go, get him! Get him! Get him!
Just got absolutely...
No! He survived!
He was going so fucking slowly, we couldn't kill him.
I tried to protect
you,
this
Charlie. Yeah,
I've always said the Wreckfest is shit. I've always said it's shit, man. Like, what's going on? Terrible game.
All survived.
Oh my goodness, that was awesome.
So
that was close. I was driving hole up on 1%.
You fucking...
Oh, get that track now.
You wait till our next ACC race. I'm going to wreck the car on purpose, mate. I'm going to drive off the course. I don't even care anymore.
It's a Christmas miracle, 1% for
free. Oh. So, Jared is Jesus. We've confirmed that on stream. Get in the manger, little shit. Up you go.
Three warnings, one lap.
Jared, mate, I'm going to go now. Thank you so much for organising this, mate. It's been,
been
a blast, dude.
One more rest.
One more rest.
One more race, boys. But,
fine.
All right, Tomo.
Easily swayed.
School bus only. What about school bus only?
What's on, mate? Okay, all right. Oh, lawnmowers. Everybody, lawnmowers.
Lawnmower.
They were going for lawnmowers.
Okay.
Fuck them. Yeah, guys. Lawnmowers, definitely. Yeah, sure.
100%. I'm 100% using a lawnmower.
Seeing Jimmy in that 100%. Car.
100%.
Can we just do cat and mouse and we can be the cats?
Last time we did this, Jimmy chase me down.
No, I mean, like,
having PTSD.
It's definitely well.
No, the last time we did this, Jimmy died on the home stair on the last lap.
Now, Tomo, that's not a lawnmower, mate.
have any of you guys seen Will It Blend? YouTube classic. We're about to find out whether your faces will blend on the end of my combine harvester.
The big crop, the big crop fucker. I don't know what it's called. It's a combine harvester.
I think you've got to shout out all our channels for that, Tomo. That's just low.
Hey guys, my F1 2022 prediction is that Alex Albon will do nothing.
Definitely an unknown.
This is gonna be.
I mean, that would bang views. I'm not gonna lie.
Sponsored by Squarespace.
Turn on Alex.
There's a red meaty machine behind me.
Luckily, Harvester's starting love.
Oh, you love to see it. You love to see it.
I'm an idiot.
You're gonna take the race in line.
Mate, Bailey, you shit out.
Oh, look at this old board. Look at this old board. One more. Look at it. Wait, why am I barely moving? Look at this on board. Honestly,
why is the fucking bus winning?
This is the greatest thing.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he's lying.
I'm dead.
Oh, for a fucking tree.
Oh my god.
No, OP to be fair.
Look at it go. Body.
Hello!
Not again!
Oh, yeah.
Hello!
Let's go!
Oh my god!
No! My fragile body!
Oh no!
Good kill!
And inside of us! What the hell?
What the?
We are!
Oh my god!
Jimmy! Imagine not being in the war wagon. Imagine being on the lawnmower like an absolute pleb. Get fucked. Ah,
no!
Fuck off!
just blend.
No. Ellie, spare me.
Carmen!
Oh, Jared. Jared, mate. Jared. Jared, I can see you. Jared, it's time for a kiss.
You're inside of me. You're inside of me.
You'll never see me coming.
Someone's on fire.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, fuck
I'm legitimately getting pulled on rocks right now.
Oh dear. Oh no.
Run, Johnny.
Certified Jared moment. Fuck on!
I'm trying to reverse it. I'm trying my best.
No.
I'm trying my best here. The head is wedged.
I've been petrified.
Oh, I missed. Hey, Maxime. How you doing, Max? Good to see you.
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, good to see you.
Just taking the old Jimmy's on my thing I've ever seen.
Yes.
I went, Jared, mate. Don't think I didn't see you sneaking on by there, Jared. I saw you, mate. I saw you, little shit.
This is combine harvester.
Oh, there you go!
Oh no!
That was insta kill.
No!
I don't talk about this, Tomo.
Oh, kurwa.
No!
How am I 13?
That is intentional homicide, Jimmy.
This is one of my better results.
Oh my god.
Hello, mate.
Sal's going to be the loser tonight. I'm going to be the winner tonight,
Jimmy, you can't ghost through me.
I can do what I want. I can do what I want, mate.
Sal's going to be solid.
Oh, you can't do that in your Praga.
As a YouTuber.
Is there a ghost button on it?
As a professional YouTuber.
I didn't want to enter this bus.
Oh, culinary, fuck off, all right? You've ruined that for all of us.
No!
Hey, thank you, Maverick.
Who's that there, then? Who's that in the fucking mower? Who's that there?
Did I just... Oh, my God.
Oh, what?
In reverse, quicker.
Holy shit.
You've been doing... Mate, this is rapid in reverse. Look at this.
Get Rexile!
Oh,
I've got 3 HP left.
3
Oh, Max, you know shit!
It's been quiet in reverse.
No, I wrecked myself!
No! Oh my gosh, what is this?
Hello!
What is this?
Who is this? Is it a real person?
Oh my god, I'm 10 This is amazing!
Ah, okay.
What are you doing? I've got one that's been left.
Come on, Jimmy!
What did
you
do, man?
I think I'm gonna finish, guys.
I can still win this.
Jimmy's kangarooing across the whole thing.
I can still win this.
Oh, that was funny.
Who's the guy that sounds like... Guys, who is the guy that sounds like Nico Rosberg? This is what GP that.
I got P9. What's happening?
Oh!
Yeah, I'm charged.
Jesus! Oh, fucking Christ.
No. Right, get me out.
Echo
that
says,
is enough.
Mint Council forever. Neko, thank you for absolutely destroying my brain. Did someone say one more race? Did someone say one more race?
I have one more race.
One more race. Oh, well, as a professional rallyist.
This is a rally state.
And you get
a
lot of lawnmowers, right?
No. Nah. I mean, if you want.
Yeah.
There is no lap. This is just from start to finish.
Lawnmower is F
tier. All right. That is one lap.
If you take a lawnmower, you will lose because it's a full lap. You know, it's like a...
It's like
really.
A 5 minute
war lap. Wagon. Yeah, war wagon. War wagon. War wagon.
Get your war wagons in, boys. Get your mint war wagons.
All right. I'll join you on that.
They left you alone. Oh,
thank you.
Guys, Jimmy doesn't have the backup. We can kill him now.
Listen, all right.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
My war wagon is big enough on its own. I don't need backup, all right.
Where is the war wagon?
You
have
to tell
it.
Us that as well.
Wow. Oh, I didn't mean to.
You missed the best
wow.
race.
The
rally it's because he lost.
To speak yeah. behind oh,
on my own.
Sorry.
On my own, mate.
Bitch.
Oh, poor Timmy.
You did this to yourself.
I would if I could. Bitch. Oh, man.
Should have taken a bus. It's going to take like 20 minutes to finish this.
Oh, it's all right, guys. You can pretend that you don't understand the influence of the war wagon. Look, guys, if you pick the war wagon, you could also be sponsored by NordVPN, guys. NordVPN.
I think Surfshark's better, to be honest.
I'm gonna calm down that and shave you. Oh,
all right.
I just
I went for a piss. Oh,
pole position.
Right, come on, Tomo, let's go.
No.
Why is it the wrong way?
What?
Oh, Reba's dead. You'll have to
why
see
is
that.
Why going the wrong way?
What is going on?
Oh my gosh.
Tricky, you put some
well, Maxime, yeah. if you selected NordVPN as your VPN, no, you'd be fine right now. Just saying.
Yeah, I have no clue what's happening.
Oh, Tomo, mate, that's an amateur mistake, Tomo, mate.
All these
amateur mistake.
People are protected by NordVPN.
Look at my rear.
Oh, shit out.
Look at my rear.
Max seems in second. This is some bullshit,
I
right?
I just got overtaken by a lawnmower.
Get fucked,
no.
Tomo, F1. Get out of the way.
What rhymes with rock?
Look at the rear of this car.
Lock?
Nope. Look at my rear. Just look at it.
Look at my ass.
No, you just had to lower the tail like that, mate. What's that about? Christ.
I swear if Colin wins this race, I'm gonna be so mad.
Why?
Because that'll mean you've got 4 wins.
I got so much to be around.
Well, I've got one. I've got no. I've got 0 wins, alright.
3!
Oh my gosh.
How is still
that's not someone
that they my
mate.
Car.
Hello, Tom. Right, okay, Tomo, I shall protect. Tomo, I'll protect you!
See ya, lads.
Oh, I remember you destroying me earlier on in this session. I will remember goodbye. This, Tomo!
Get shit house, mate.
How is George still alive?
So you're part
and
of
how is he still alive?
I'm so glad to have overtaken Tomo F1 on the Twitch streamer. Love you.
Oh no.
It's money back up, mate. Trust me. Oh my goodness.
By the way, if anyone wants to use their Amazon Prime, go to Cory Coyote on
go
Twitch.
To twitch.tv/ whatever. Summit 1G.
Need some 1G in the chat.
Yeah, the iRacing streamer. Sorry,
I wish I didn't stop.
My favorite iRacing streamer,
Amaranth. I don't mean to press the button, alright? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Alright, there he is.
It's quiet enough.
There is the wind.
What? Hey,
what a jump!
Look at that! I'm literally a lost one! You just went asshole!
Are you enjoying chat? What is essentially just people shouting at each other? I love it too. It's the best part of his streams. Oh, fuck the tree. Guys, which sim racer can shout the loudest? That's my dad.
It's Jamfree!
Jamfree!
And I have to hit it.
Dodge coming through!
Right, speed by a lawnmower.
Oh, I've killed a man. I probably deserved it.
I don't know how.
You just murdered him. That man's
killed a man.
Why?
Look at Tomo here. No. Try hard, all right?
Yes.
Tomo out here doing better than fucking Albon. What's going on?
all right, Jimmy. Come on. Let's have it. Let's have it, son.
Jimmy, all right?
Have what? Mate, I'm in a fucking station wagon.
No. That tree will do it from out there.
Yeah, 164 station wagon, Jimmy.
Ow, right. Fuckers!
Fucking RS6 Avant, that's what you're in.
God damn it!
It's my V8 motor.
Jimmy, should we form a pack? Should we hunt down Tomo?
No, there's no packs.
You are getting close.
Is that so?
Yeah.
It's the time zone back there. 15 seconds. Not happening, mate.
I actually can't.
Oh!
Damn it! Jimmy!
No, I'm going wide! Karma was swift in its retribution.
Oh
then.
No, I had to reset!
It always fucking is. I know, it's fine. Oh, Jesus. Please, fuck my life.
Jimmy.
I've got nine. I've got nine health. Ah, I mean, yeah. I've got loads of health. Don't touch me ever. Thanks.
Nine HP. Nice way to make yourself a time.
Don't touch us, Sir Ash!
I'm catching Tomo.
Alright, chat, let's go get him.
Wait, where's Jared? Jared, where are you?
I'm a fly.
I lost my boot.
Jared, what pace are you in?
Saving weight.
Six. Oh, slow down, mate, would you? I'm gonna give you a little cuddle. Come here.
Jared,
it's a Christmas cuddle, mate. Alright. There he is.
Look at my white
head. Oh, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, Dad!
For Christmas, you've been permanently damaged.
How did Ellie get there?
Run away!
Oh, why is there a bus? Why is there a bus? What? Ellie, come on now. Okay, this has not gone well. Okay, now the gap isn't what it once was.
Why is there a... What the... I crashed on my own amount! Fuck!
Yes!
Oh, my goodness.
She started a forest fire.
I'm still P5 somehow.
Oh, I've just caused the Australian fucking forest fire is what we're done, isn't it?
Who's that behind me? No.
It's your old friend, Coyote Racing.
No, it's fine. It's 4 seconds.
This is the worst game. I've always said this is a bad game.
I am on Satan.
You were so close to the other
I'm
guy.
Critical.
It's such a bad game. I've always said how bad a game it is. Guys, I need to. I am super car dead. I go to bed. Yog moment. Listen, guys, I could sit here and do these races all night, but I need to eat. It's 9 o'clock. I gymmed earlier. I've not eaten since. How's a man meant to get his protein? Without having some sort of edibles. No, wrong. Nate in the chat. Thank you, WSB, for the fire, by the way. If the Iceman had...
Shut up.
You were fine until
you said... I was fucking waiting for it.
You were fine until you said something, man. Oh, God. Iceman wouldn't be interested at all. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe. There might be another stream before Christmas. There might not be. I don't know. I'm in two minds. Channel's doing good, but also at the same time, I like having Tom over Christmas. Isn't that mad? Having Tom over Christmas? Imagine that being allowed. YouTube Chan, please allow me to have time off. Love you lots. If I don't see you before Christmas, have a great Christmas, guys. Or whatever the fuck you do on that particular date. If it's vibing, then vibe good. Hope you have a good vibe. And a big thank you to Jared for setting this all up. I got to say thanks to Jared, actually. All right, where is he? Jared.
Ellie overtook all of us in the end.
Jared, mate, I am actually going to go now. Thank you for setting this up, dude.
Yeah, I'm going as well. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys, for joining and for joining another year of this. And I hope your viewers and you had some fun.
Yeah.
Awesome.
We did.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Chrysler.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Merry Chrysler. Bye.
Have a great Christmas, guys. Love you all.
Okay,
I don't
bye,
celebrate
love you.
Christmas.
Well, that's the end of that. Right. So that went how I thought it would go. But yeah, love you, chat. Hope you have a great, great. I'm quite low in the chat. Look, I thought the low vibe. I'm down. I'm a low boy. But love you, chat. Have a good one. Bye. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this outro? What even is this? What's this image? Oh. Well, I guess that's appropriate.
What things to put?
Transmission ends, apparently. Before we go, though, chat, before we go, I know GP Laps in chat. Let's just appreciate the cake on my boy, Sterling Moss. Here he is. Look at that shit. You just don't get that on another stream. You don't get that amount of cake. You don't get that Victoria sponge on other streams, do you? I don't think so. Love you. Bye.